Spencer is the one who benefits from the 90 property tax, and then Gail Jones,